First, I present Herbert Franke, trained in physics, mathematics and philosophy. Herbert Franke was involved in electronic graphics as early as 1956 and computer art since 1969. He published more than 40 books, and it is probably through his science fiction novels that he joined and sensitized the larger public to links between art, science, and technology. His point of view, nourished by 6 decades of activity and experiments in our field, is very precious for us.
I thank you for the introduction. As you can hear, my English is a little reduced. It is important for me that in this year I have my 40th birthday. And I have also made my first digital artwork. But more important is that in this year I have heard the first time the name of Frank Malina. And in this year, we know it, he has founded the publishing organ Leonardo. I've had the idea to use the instruments of science photography for aesthetic-oriented experiments. I began this work in 1952. This exhibition was shown in the next years in Zurich, in Switzerland, in London, in Munich and in other countries. And you see different pictures also made with different methods. You can see, for example, X-ray pictures in a X-ray system for the medicine. And then I have made pictures with help of an analog system. This was an analog computer built from a friend from me, Dr. Franz Reimann, and it was possible to make simple calculations and control the screen of an oscilloscope with this calculation, and the result you can see here, the diameter. And so 3 years later, I have had a better oscilloscope with a higher resolution for these experiments. And now to my first digital result. The basis of this picture is a formula of Max Pense, a very well-known theorist about art theory in Germany. And 3 years later, I can make also digital computer graphics with lines. The next picture is had a connection with the State Opera in Munich. This was a stage for experiments, and a friend for me has made a ballet. And he needed for his ballet moving pictures, and he begged me to give him such, and so I have prepared these pictures with a device, was one of the first in Germany, which could, with him, with this, it was possible to make three-dimensional picture in moving state. Then I come to the last point, the virtual environments, and I have made sculptures for a sculpture park in the virtual region of active worlds. You see three possibilities, and at the end a graphic tree that you have seen that I have used very different devices, machine, computer, output devices also for my activities. And so these results are also a documentation of the progress of the technical machines what we use for computer and computer graphic and computer art. It is also a documentation of the progress of my art for myself. It also, I think so, documentation of the art, computer art in general.